guys. Today I'm going on an official Bajaj ride to a haunted villa in Khandala. I got a bit late to leave from home as I missed to fire an alarm. And I'm on my way now. The meeting point is Viviana Mall in Thane. And from there, the next point would be the McDonalds outlet in Kalamboli. We have left from Viviana now and we are proceeding towards next meeting point at Kalamboli. So it's going to be a fun ride today and my first experience. I am still in my running period. Typically don't go above the manual mentioned speeds of 73 or 75 kilometers or the 4000 rpm where the bike reaches the same speed of 73 or 75 approximately. Although it does go ahead beyond that speed if you pull it, but then being in the running period I don't want to create or have any reason to cause any issues to my bike. So I would prefer not to go beyond that speed. Now left from or leaving from Kalamboli. We have now crossed Panvel and on our way to Hostel. This looks to be a TUV ride somewhere. Mahindra TUV 300, all of them are lined up here. And definitely there is some official. was right there for 15 riders and I think 3 or 4 billions who have joined the ride today. We are now leaving for the destination of the day, the haunted villa, exiting the hotel parking. The ramp is a bit steep here. Moving from the haunted villa back to Mumbai. It was a very nice ride meeting all fellow riders. A bit of off-roading.